This morning, the Prime Minister chaired a meeting of the National Security Council. Attendees at that meeting took full account of the National Cybersecurity Centre's advice, together with the implications for UK industry and wider geostrategic considerations. The Government agrees with the National Cybersecurity Centre's advice. The best way to secure our networks is for operators to stop using new affected Huawei equipment to build the UK's future 5G networks. So to be clear, from the end of this year, telecoms operators must not buy any 5G equipment from Huawei. And once the Telecom Security Bill is passed, it will be illegal for them to do so.
英国媒体报道，最后的游说相当激烈，传出华为希望和英国首相强生会谈，但没有下文。华为在英国业务董事会主席、英国石油公司前首席执行官约翰·布朗宣布提前辞职。另外，白宫国安顾问欧布莱恩在推特赞许说，英国这项行动反映国际日益一致的共识，华为和其他不被信任的供应商对国家安全构成威胁，因为他们仍然受制于中国共产党。我们期待与英国以及其他许多伙伴和盟邦合作，确保5G 安全免于被危险操纵。